How's it going, gang? Hope everybody's normal. I sold some stuff to this guy. Some cores or what have you. I'm gonna mess around this town for a bit. I'm gonna go after and see what, if I can get to these dots. And if not, I'm gonna see if I can find this lost girl. So let's see what this dude wants. Right now?
Thank you. 2B, Command is deploying new flight units for us. They just set the coordinates, so let's get going.
On it.
Should be on the roof of that building up ahead. It'll be dangerous, but we're not going anywhere unless we pass through that Goliath's legs. We should be careful.
Thank you.
target enemies offline. That should do it for the Goliaths.
Look out! It's recharging!
That's not possible!
Unbelievable. The aliens who haven't revealed themselves in hundreds of years were hiding underground?
Aliens that haven't revealed themselves. The aliens that haven't revealed themselves for thousands or hundreds of years, are those actually humans? Because I'm... All these Yorha people are all, like, for mankind, but they're all for the robots, so.
Yorha, this is your commander. For the first time in centuries, we've intercepted a signal belonging to the aliens. These are the creatures that are in direct command of the machine life forms on this planet. If we can destroy them, we can end this long and arduous war once and for all. Our intel team is hard at work attempting to analyze the source of the signal, but we're not there yet. We need more data. All Yorha units are hereby ordered to prioritize data collection above all else. We can't let this chance slip through our fingers. Glory to mankind.
I used Command's data to determine the signal's source and marked it on the map. But it seems to be underground. Like, way underground.
Guess we'll see once we get there.
Alright, gang. That'll about do it for this evening. Again, thanks for joining me. And stay normal.